one off before you go down.
No, you have to turn it off while you're up the elevator.
I just, you know, just go big and just try to, like, do the most crazy funny thing, you know. Just experiment, try new stuff. Come stroll on the sands of the land to the earth, going life is the goal, pain and toe within. You can know in the sky, but understand in the dirt, our soul never ends, let the show begin. You can hold in your hands all the land to the earth, throwing dice that you roll for the soul to mend. When the sky turns purple, sound the red alert, in the end we go in, let the show begin. Yeah, come see what the young ones dream, where none but the one is the sum of the team. Come clean, spring run through your bloodstream, drop seeds, don't chop trees under the sunbeam. Come be who you true won't be, liberty's a lady but she don't come free. Don't make me spell it out like ABC, this is caveman Shingo with J-O-E. Speak the dialect, the higher sex, ground now, sky is next. Heaven sent medicine, rise above the side effects. Take a breath, take a step, we're gonna ride the death that I direct. Thus says the Lord, lay your pride to rest. If you have a heart inside your chest, you a light in the dark, don't deny the quest. Lion heart, heart, heart as Zion, built the off the Zion icon. Strike icon, sound the sirens.
Hey yo, I've got a friend in Afghanistan. No joke, he's there to give a lending hand to the people in need of all kinds of hope, so they know how to get through the day and cope. And that weight ain't it all the same around the globe, though. Just to survive, we need to build like Lego. Kill the egos and let the pathos go. Live proper and prosper and all that good stuff. And tough luck, and then what? You said the girl they try to tell you. If you don't work for them, probably fail you. The one time I asked for help, should've known how the law operates by now. So quick to punish it, so slow to assist. Better chance finding air in a deep abyss. Get a grip, my friend. Very little time left till the story ends. Black old bets are off, and it all depends whether the guards work it out with the golden pins. Deja vu all over again. Looping in a cycle like a rolling link. No, the same civilization who stole the obelisk, killed the sun god and carried out the monolith. Men and men and then frisk to the pure honorless. You can't get away with like sampling Nautilus. What I mean is every second is precious. We make the music to alleviate the pressures. Don't blame the game, might as well play to win. We got the crowd waiting, let the show begin. Come on.
Kind of gave up on the competitiveness once Julian was blowing me out of the water with his airs and Marzo blowing me out of the water with his turns. So I turned soul guy, you know, just I'm giving up on the whole progressive sort of stuff. I'm just going for the hippie sort of deal, not caring the world.
days is going to be good, so hopefully the sun comes out. Go check a few secret spots.
What's he talking about? He doesn't know what he's talking about. I do. We're going left. Everywhere. No right.
Sun, and it's about 500,000 degrees in the shade.
I'm not about 1,000,000 degrees sexy.
I'm born in Reunion Island. I lived there until around 7 years old. That's where I start surfing. And then I start moving 6 months in Australia, in Newport, in Sydney, and 6 months in France. After 2 years, I won the WQS Tour, and now I'm on the CT. I'm being the youngest surfer ever to qualify for the WCT is definitely a big achievement for me. I think that's the ultimate thing. That's what you want. Do many turns in a row, many big turns in a row. Do one air, follow up by a big snap, by, you know, not just one turn. You can't be world champion with one turn.
You had an answer. Mom, am I the young answer? Pretty much the happiest kid in the world.
Well, it's 4 in the morning. It's pitch black. We're in Bali. We're getting on a boat. We got no idea what it's going to be like, but we're going to G-Land.
What?
Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding? You see that, dude?
Look at that.
Where's money trees right here?
They're right there. Not one single person out.
Probably some of the heaviest, gnarliest, shallowest, barreling waves I've ever surfed.
Pretty much my dream, rigging perfect waves, surfing with some of the guys I've looked up to for a long time, and yeah, it's sick.
Oh my god, it was amazing. I never even thought I'd get an opportunity to get waves that good with so few people out. It was a special day.
Yeah, G-Land, first time there, it was amazing, you know? Just perfect left-handers. Me and Craig, you were just psyching. Sick. this is me organizing my life.
About every week or two I do this. So I just getting back into packing my bags here. Got a bunch of boards. I think I got a 6.3 on the bottom here. I haven't ridden yet, and I haven't stickered up or anything. That's a 6.1. And then this one here is a 6.1 4-fin I'm messing around with. Got some clothes that wouldn't fit in my travel bag. So I'll pack those around the edge of the boards, and we'll be off. So that's my my home on the road.
Well, I like the theme of this film because it's almost like a race where the gun goes off and it's time to go. I love nothing more in the world. Nothing gets me more passionate than tracking a swell and flying after it, you know?
Ah, ah, ah.
Weather's looking really good again. Can't wait to get out there.
He just walks straight into the door.
You know, I think there's a really healthy competitive battle going on between these guys. They really want to outdo each other silently and, you know, let their surfing do the talking. So you know, they just saw somebody get a crazy clip, and now they got to step up and do it too. Clay's kind of a freak. He just pulls these nutty things, you know, but the thing is his technique is so good in setting things up the way he approaches the lip, because he's so right above his board and his balance is good, and you know, he's just got an ability to see something and just feel it, do it without, you know, the thought behind it. You know, he does this one maneuver that just is sort of beyond, I think, anything else I've seen in the film. He gets this little barrel and he comes out and he just slams a lip. You know, he comes down backwards right in the bowl and he just pops right back up and bang, he's just into something else. And he's like a cat in that way. He's got that ability to always land on his feet.
But I can feel a bit of tensity there, just a bit of, are you stressed in a lot? Is it clay? Clay.
B-L. Yeah, that's right.
C-L-A-Y, like clay, like clay.
Like clay,
like clay. Oh my god, it rhymes, play with clay. I think it just makes everyone feel so much happier when we sing a song. Don't you think, clay?
Hey, I'm gonna steal you guys now. Ready? Clay, look at me.
Oh, yeah. Woo! Oh my god, is that clay?
So get it out.
What's going on there, Clay?
That lady was tripping me up.
Well, what is she on now? The controversial, ultra commercial, now universal, GLORIA.
Jeremy is, he's of all the guys in the film, he's the most refined, I think. When I saw him surf at a young age, he looked like Tom Curran. That's the thing about Rye that stands out. His frontside bottom turn off the top is, I just think it's second to none in the whole world. There's even one clip I saw where his board is facing straight down, the nose is going straight down, and the bottom of his board is facing the beach, fins out, and you know, he gets himself in such an extreme position. He's so talented. If he ever wins a contest, I'd give him $10,000.
You know we got that.
He can quote me on that. it just doesn't seem like he wants to surf contests, you know? He'd rather go fishing, probably. I think Dane's heart is really in free surfing, and if he's able to translate that to competition confidently and with the same amount of enthusiasm, you know, the fun that he has going out free surfing, you know, it can be a frightening result for everyone else. If he can do that in contests, I think the problem is going to be the judges might not know how to deal with it.
So they call you boys young guns for how you surf? Or is there another more interesting reason? Something outside of surfing. It's got nothing to do with your after-hours activities? No? You don't think your style in the water parallels to your style anywhere else, like the bedroom?
I don't know, it's, good question.
Yeah, I watched Julian's clip. I think that chick kind of liked him. In that.
Julian, again, he's like that. I think of the young guns, he's that X factor. You just know he could pull these big things off left and right. And he's linking quite a few different things together, and he's really effortlessly getting in the air. I could never live, gotta keep my little light on, gotta keep my little light on, till the day I die.
Kind of by Diamond Head, Waikiki, Ala Moana. I feel very lucky we have this long stretch of reef and beach that is just fantastic. It's playful and fun, and it almost always has waves, so no matter what, we can go out there and have fun. Trying to be creative and trying to push it as much as I can. I think it's fun to play around with things on the wave, yeah. I like to surf Kaisers a lot, and that's a right, and that's really nice and wally, and it's really fun. Inspired by all the kids who surf right now. It's fun to, we're all pushing each other to get better, and looking at the pro surfers and seeing what they're doing and what they've done is it's really an inspiration. I feel so lucky for the opportunity to grow up in Hawaii. It's a beautiful place, and there's so much great surf, and the people are so nice, and I'm lucky I have all my family here, so that's really nice too.
Yeah, when Quiksilver rang me about doing the retros for the Young Guns, I was stoked. That's, yeah, it's great to make boards for some of the best young surfers in the world, and I was pretty excited about doing them, and I was excited about seeing the footage and to see how they reacted to the boards and how they rode them. One was a 1979 single fin, round pin, V-bottom, quite wide, thick and flat. One of the others was a 1980 twin fin, roughly about 19 and 3 quarters wide and 2 and 3 quarters thick. And one of them was actually a model that's one of the most popular models called a Super Twin, which is a modern board with a single or double concave bottom, twin fin sat up with a little stabilizer in the tail. If you get them in a decent size wave, you know, surf with a power style, like plant your back foot and use the rails, they actually go pretty good. They're really, really different to what they're riding now. And I think that young guys especially, growing up in a thruster generation, riding very narrow, thin, short boards, you know, it's a bit of a shock when you see old boards like that. They're so wide, they're thick, they're flat, they're heavy, and it's hard to imagine them actually going any good. So I thought they would be apprehensive about riding them, and I was actually surprised that they rode them. I thought they would just look at them and go, well, these are cool old retros, but we don't want to ride them. From a shaping point of view, it's always great to see people surfing your boards, and it's great to see hot young surfers surfing them and surfing really well on them. And some of the footage of Julian surfing that was really impressive. I was like stoked to see the couple of waves I saw of him on them. There was one where he did a great roundhouse cutback and broke the tail out sort of into the white water. I actually watched it thinking, shit, I wish I could still surf like that. I wish I could surf like that.
You better run for cover, there's not another chance you can take.
what's happened to the personalities in this sport? Mate, they're all there before. Not in the water, mate. They're still charging. Absolutely freaks in the water. On land, mate, they've all gone soft. Let's check a few things out. So, Clay, what's with the car?
It's a rental, mate.
That's not a car.
That's a car.
V8 XY Fairmont, 71. That's why I'm running it. Why wouldn't I? Have a look at her. It's the beast and it's unleashed. Give me a look at that CD. Is this what you've been listening to?
Where's the rock and roll?
Oh my God, is this the surfing these days? He can't even control his board, mate. He's sliding all over the shop. Oh, back in the day, it wasn't like that, I'll tell ya. Hey, what are you drinking? What is this? Mate, I reckon I'll fix him up. I fixed his car up, I fixed his music up, and even what he drinks. Does it get any better? Not much.